Hey, and welcome back. Okay, so there's gonna be a bit of a change of plans here. I got Senko University actually. So he built something at least. Not much, but at least one wonder. Okay, so I'm gonna take this one, it's too annoying. Then I will make peace and we are going for Oxford. And all that. We are gonna go paper, education. I'm gonna buy education, I have a guy for that. Build Oxford and then go and cottage everything, go for democracy, and then we'll see from there. Because if I continue on the war path, I don't think it will lead anywhere. I'm not gonna be able, I'm too far behind, man. People will get rifling, and even if I grind down another guy with cannons, by that time, Hannibal will be in space. How the hell does Russia have 50? Oh yeah, he is, okay. He is on another continent, I think. Yeah, so he's gonna be a big player and he is in his own religion and he might, you know, attack some people here. Like Joao, maybe. In fact, everybody is fighting or plotting. I'm a bit worried about Hannibal, I'm not gonna lie to you. But can we afford another diplo hit? If I attack again, is that really, would that be horrible? The thing is, I'm kind of dying because of all that. We have to close the gap here. I'm dying from the unhappiness. And I would really like to make peace. I wonder what's, yeah. I need like one or two turns to, you know, organize my army. Then I can go in and take the last city on this continent and let's just farm that. I'm gonna cottage. I have pretty good land, really, all things considered. And also another reason why I don't want to continue fighting is that my cities are whipped pretty hard already and it doesn't really, yeah. You know what, let's do that actually. Yeah, I have already whipped quite hard and it's maybe these make sense because I get beakers from the University of Sankor. Too bad it's not an AP building, but hey, you take what you get. Okay, this, oh, whoa, don't do that, buddy. Also, I don't even have iron, you know, so I can't even like continue fighting, which is a bit pathetic, but that's my life right now, and we have to make it work somehow. Okay, so who is Tokugawa fighting? Tokugawa is not fighting anybody, but he can't reach me. He is fighting Charlie, that's right. He is fighting Monty. Okay, so I think everybody is busy pretty much. And we might also want to build courthouses. We have courthouses. Can we build a forbidden palace? We need 4 more courthouses. I think we can do that. We should do that. Let's build a few courthouses. I need 4 more, right? Yeah. Yeah, well, let's just do that. Let's just do that. I have to get out of this war. Going education, Oxford, I have a good capital and all that crap, so. But this game will be tough to win. I'm not sure I can win it. It's gonna depend a little bit. Oh, what is that? Oh, I know what's. Okay. Don't do that. I don't have to do any of that, actually. That's silly. That's much better. And now we have clam. And Tokugawa needs some fish and some dye. Let's give him some dye. And we have sugar. We have another fish. We are getting money, that's good. But we can maybe get more money. We can maybe get 17 gold. And if we can, we should do that. Yeah, I should have taken a break earlier. I probably played like 10 turns with 10 or 15 turns. That hurt my game a lot because I didn't take a break. It tends to happen. You get carried away and you shouldn't continue to play and take a break, but you don't do that. And well, then you pay for it. Yeah. Actually, even more courthouses might be good, and I will fill that gap, like go right here maybe. Here, can share a bunch of tiles, and long term another one here. So I can do that here, fill the gap a little bit. And I can even squeeze, potentially you could squeeze another city right here. Let me take a little look here. His borders might expand. Oh, there's a worker here from Pericles. Ow! Didn't know about that. Okay, let's go paper. I am an organized religion? Yes, okay. Once all this crap comes online and I get more population, my situation won't be all that bad. Let's build that. I like this. Okay, you fill the gap, because I'm sure you will try to fill it, and we don't want that in particular. Could go here, but there's really no advantage to that. Let's build a granary, take the banana. You take that, thank you very much. You have enough food even without that. A courthouse, cheeky courthouse, I think we do that. I think we do the courthouse, thank you very much. And a library, we have to build universities for Oxford and all that. Here we want a courthouse. That's nice. And maybe even a cheeky courthouse over here. Whip away some tiles, but that's okay. Maybe a temple with the overflow. I can maybe get that fish, actually. I can't. Can maybe get that fish. I will get that fish. Well, who wants to whip a guy? Maybe I don't want to whip my old cities because they are already whipped pretty hard. Although we will whip a courthouse, but you know, that's it pretty much. Like one more whip and then universities, and then we just kind of cool down a little bit on that. Okay. At which point do we declare? Actually, we declare now. I need an archer here. Where is my archer? I don't think he will do anything. But I'm not sure. Can we move out here? We can. Let's protect that. You heal up. Don't think he will try anything fancy. I don't think he. Don't think he has what it takes to do it. I don't. Spread irrigation a little bit. But maybe here, but I'm about to declare war. Let's cottage here. Let's just cottage here. With the settler here, granary. Longbow, well, it's not exactly near. I don't have any metal after all of that. So a few more courthouses, then maybe I will build that Forbidden Palace right here. I think it's a good place for that. Let's get paper, and I need more money, but I can't get any more money. That's okay. Athens has to grow and become more powerful. Education? Russia doesn't like me, that's not good.
I cannot live without books.
Yeah, it's probably not good, huh? Yeah, that's... Let's actually, like, do a little bit of that. Or maybe not. Well, we built everything here, maybe... we never... Let's build wealth for now. Can you take any cottage? I think you can. Let's take the cottage here. So this guy can work other cottages. And I would like to know what he has defending in... I think I'll declare next to... Oh wow, nice culture, dude. How does he have culture here? It doesn't make any sense. Not about to flip or anything, but Okay, let's heal for one turn and then go in. I think I have enough guys to take it without any problems at all. And well, get the settler, you go here. Oh, do that. And that. And here I need culture really to keep my thing. You might have knights. I'll finish with longbow like next turn or whatever. Oh nah. I have to get more culture though, because I'm sure that Portugal has its eyes on that, and I can't allow that. What is that? Why are you working that? What is wrong with you? No. Maybe that's the time that you hit the whip button, you know? Maybe that's, yeah, I think that's when you hit the whip button in that situation. He can't have much here. I will just go in and punish him. By the education, once I have a few more beakers in that. Like, my capital is growing, you know, so let's wait a little bit here. It's too bad about the borders, but you can't avoid that completely. Unless you wipe out everybody, but it's not realistic yet. Let's go! Hannibal, good job, buddy. I'm proud of you. What happened here? Nothing, okay. And you get the hell out away from the border there. I don't think there's any. Well, let's defend that. I would hate to lose that, you know, I would really hate to lose that. As you can maybe imagine. And we have to get out of this war. Why can't I build? Okay, I need another courthouse. That's the courthouse right here, it's about to be finished. Which is completely fine. So are you guys building? Are you... Well, what the hell is that? Okay. Temple. Ripper Monastery maybe. Yeah. Prepare for Oxford. So what does he have here? What does he have? Oh, nothing. Okay, great. Not even a castle. I would like... I need... I can go into Cast to get that border pop. I don't have to go crazy or anything like that. Okay, you build Forbidden Palace, buddy. Oh. Well. It's probably okay. For now. Well, you can pre-build cottages, I think. Okay, let's... it hurts a bit to whip that, but... And I don't think I need that longbow guy. Okay, next turn I think I will hit the button here with a... with a bulb. I don't like that here. Surely you can take a few more tiles, buddy. Surely you can take a few more tiles. Oh, maybe not. I'm about to whip here anyway, so that's okay. That's probably okay. Okay, Russia is plotting, and I'm like one of the guys that are the likely target, and he is about... oh my god, yes! Oh my... Oh... It doesn't get any better than that. Unless he attacks me, then that's kind of... not really fair, you know? I mean, I can defend myself, but I'd rather not if I could... if I can help it. Maybe I can prevent that... Actually, I think I can prevent that. I need to bag one gold from him. How do I do that? Well, let's get education first, you know, I'm almost there, so. And then I will kind of try to make him. What was that? Bullshit. A bunch of crap happened. Not sure what that's about. But getting the stone is really nice. Really good. It's library, sure. In fact, yeah, I have to cottage here, you know, because of way too much food here, man. Way too much food for this guy. We need to work cottages. It's the only thing that makes sense. If you think about it. Yeah, okay, well, he... Okay, nice, pretty good. Let's use that guy. Yeah, of course he would die, why not? Why wouldn't he die? I think we got him. Well, now we make peace and that's it, pretty much. I mean, I have so much war weariness that I don't really feel like going for that, you know. Like later, yeah, but it's really better for my empire if we just calm down a little bit, you know, if we just chill out. And where are my damn workers? Where are my workers doing stupid stuff? Okay, you go here. And you go freaking here. We need happiness. We need happiness. More guys there with monarchy. And let's finish education. Where's my guy? Here's my guy. Let's go, and next turn We queue up. In fact, we queue up. I have to whip a university here for 4 population. Let's do that. And here as well. And here, library is probably a good idea. And Forbidden Palace, yeah, well. So we whip that. You know what would really be pretty nice? A golden age would be nice to build Oxford a bit quicker. So I think we'll do that. Let's try that maybe. He won't talk yet, but he will talk. After education, we have to get to constitution. Representation will be really powerful. We have to get, and now, oh, Stalin, you prick. I have another sugar, let's do that. That's actually pretty helpful because now, yep. Because now we have this. I really kind of, yeah. You know what, let's take that tile here. Okay, good, I like it. Merz are not plotting anymore. Man, I don't know what Russia is doing. It's not exactly... Okay, I don't have to get the courthouse here. Maybe near, and that's not worth it. Okay, great. Now let's go for maybe aesthetics, get national epic and get that ready. No. I'll trade whale. I need
no
whale.
Wealth like knowledge, no poverty.
I
like
need.
Ignorance.
Okay, let's build that. One university, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, maybe, nah, that's not gonna work. I have to build 2 things here, so it's a problem. But let's do that because I do have an academy here actually, so I also have an academy here for nobody knows why, but I, yeah. Well, that's whatever. Okay, guys, we need to spread irrigation to this bastard here. Let's go. Can we do that? Yeah, not in one turn. Oh yeah, maybe we can. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. Here we go. Okay, let's do here. Will he talk yet? No. Oh, I could continue the war, but... so much war weariness, man. I think we'll wait a bit because... I think we'll wait a little bit. I think we do wait a bit, put the guys here for happiness. I think that's maybe better for now. I think that's maybe better for now. Yeah. Okay, so after we whip the universities, we switch into... I want to switch into, like... I wanted to leave my religion, so I could... So I could back 1 gold, but I don't know, man. The guy is angry. Let's think about that logically here. Yeah, it's probably worth it to not get killed, you know. Probably worth it, because getting attacked by him would really hurt me a lot. Make no mistake about that. Okay, let's. Oh man. How much do you need to whip that for population? Think about that for a moment. Think a few. It will take me a few turns, but it's okay. Don't dare flip that. Don't you dare flip that. Okay, aesthetics. Literature really quickly. Oh, I think so. I think that's a good idea. Literature, then for philosophy and nationalism and all that. Look at these guys, man. Look at them teching. What's going on? It will take me a moment. Maybe speed that up just a little bit. And after the whip, I switch. I hope it's not too late. He might. Or you know what? I just watch that very closely and. Yeah, I don't want to switch out. To be honest, maybe I just roll the dice. I also think it's maybe too late to back any already. So if it's me, it's gonna be me no matter what. I think he has to be in, you know, here. That would make the most sense. So we have to check the borders every turn and make sure that maybe we don't get crushed. Well, there's no point whipping them until this one is ready. If that makes sense, you know what I mean. Also, I really want to switch, man. What happens if I switch? Holy Rome might begin to plot. Because he will be cautious. He is not fighting at the moment. So he is a bit of a... bit of a loose cannon. I could give... Russia like 200 gold now, which would make him give him plus 4 relation, or give me plus 4 relation, and I could leave my religion, get him to please probably by doing that and back 1 gold, and then he has been plotting for like a few turns. I think I should maybe do that. I thought about it, but having my religion is, I'm not gonna whip anyway for a few turns, because it makes more sense to wait for, of course I could whip here as well. I could whip here as well actually, it's probably a good idea. God damn it, what do you do in a situation like that? Losing 4 turns of organized religion is not great, but it's not the end of the world. Okay, let me gift him the money and let me gift him the map actually. What if I give you like 50 gold? Okay. I don't like to do it, but I'm doing it. So I don't think it's me, but there's not a guarantee for that, actually. So we just now recover. We grow, we don't whip anymore. I could go into cast, maybe? Actually, yeah, I will go into cast, you know why? Because not whipping anything. And I want a border pop here. I think that's a good idea. Gonna get a border. I need a workboat. Workboat. I forgot the workboat. Oh my god.
Art for art's sake is an empty phrase. Art for the sake of truth
art for the sake of the good. I can't believe I forgot the workboat. That is the faith that I am searching for. Oh man. That's a bit pathetic, but okay. Why is everybody leaving the war? What's going on, guys? Keep fighting, you idiots. Keep fighting, you idiots. I think I'm fine now, and... Oh, but Rome is... Oh, shit. Well, it's only for a little bit. We are about to switch back. About to switch back. Let's do that. Let's hope Rome behaves a little bit. Doesn't get angry or anything like that. Oh hey, let's do... I can actually do this a little bit quicker. Well... I think merchants benefit the most from merchants at the moment. And here I would really like a priest or anything. I'm not sure it matters too much what I get. Do I need anything else? Banking maybe? Let's get philosophy first. I don't think banking is really gonna do all that much for me right now. Yeah, a bit nervous about Holy Rome. A bit nervous about that. And why don't you? Okay, I'm about to get a border pop here. Let's do that and two turn workboat. Not great, but hey. It is what it is. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just go. Oh, are you about to? Oh no! Don't flip, you idiot. I didn't know that, man. Crap. That's not fair. That's not fair. So yeah, we just grow pretty much because we really... What is that? Well, Thebes came online. No food. No nothing. Portugal is plotting. No, he's... Okay, okay. Russia attacked Jurao. It's a bit random, but okay, I take it. I will take that. So I didn't need to switch technically, but hey. Whatever. So that didn't... Okay, so we are fine. Can go back here now. Oh no, why did I do that? Oh, because of unhappiness, but we have to make sure. This thing might flip actually, but then maybe not. But it's a bit annoying. I might have to whip units there. I don't know, but it's not great, that's for sure. And that's the reason why I didn't want to continue the war, because, well... Can we switch already? Two turns? What? Two turns, okay. I think then we will whip at that point. Our universities. Actually here national epic. Yeah, national epic. It'd be nice to get marble, but huh. We need a workshop here. in jeder Workshop hier. Okay, now we can go back to working cottages. One more turn, right? One more turn. Okay. Next turn we can whip here. So I'm gonna whip here. Courthouse, I think. Culture stuff. Mm-hmm. Finish that. Okay. Nationalism and then constitution. I'm not far away. In fact, I'm catching up a little bit. I'm not gone yet.
I have gained this by philosophy.
It's not.
I do without being commanded what others do only from fear of the law.
So go back and whip like a bastard. There's some juicy overflow. I'm doing that because that way I finish Oxford a bit quicker. And you really have to get that guy out, buddy. Don't be a prick about it. Just do it, okay? So how about here? Okay, we suppressed that. So now we need culture. We need that courthouse here. In fact, we don't have to whip anymore. Well, we still will whip, but we don't have to. We can work these tiles now. They are not bad. And just get a windmill here. Okay, and now we whip all this stuff. Right. Yes, here. It hurts a little bit, but that's okay. Whipped away quite a bit of score points, but that's okay. It's gonna be worth it in the end, I think. And here we can get a nice chunk of overflow here. I think I will do that. I think I will do that. As an exception. Oh, we missed the chance here. That's okay, we don't have to whip here. About to get another fish online. It's not bad, it's not bad. Could be better, but... Why doesn't he like me? I am in his religion. Bit weird, but okay. Maybe because of the tensions here on the borders. But he will like me. He's a religious. Oh, wow. Okay, sure. That's why I don't want to save money, man. These. Oh, you need another. Oh, it's a large map. I need another guy for Oxford. Oh my god. What the hell? Yeah. I didn't know that. Get one here then. God damn it. Nip. Well, you might as well just whip here, right? But actually, what if you take these tiles, man? No? You still die like an... Okay. Well, I will keep it like that. Next turn he can work the tiles. Okay, you take the fish. No, 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 look the fish. Thank you. Blech. Getting delayed by that crap. Unbelievable. Okay, I am behind, but that's okay. For now. I am going to recover. Gonna build Oxford and this thing here. Let's get university, the last one. Next turn, golden age. Build Oxford. It's not bad. Things are looking up. Get that. Maybe you could build, make a case for a missionary. Mm-hmm. Maybe you want a missionary here. One more whip here. Don't need that many missionaries, really. One here, that's okay. Or maybe here. Nah, let's do it here. Not working good tiles here, that's not good. Nobody likes me, man. Well, what's going on? Not sure why, but... people are being a little bit... hostile. Maybe I need to keep money, because if he starts plotting, I have to gift him some gold and... get him... back on my good side. By the way, Carthage is not plotting anymore. Not sure what that's about. Build national epic slowly, in fact really slowly, but one day it will finish. Okay, you take that golden age, pull the trigger. Would also be nice to get some points here maybe. Not sure about that. Probably worth it, though. Okay, we need to get more cottages here. It's pretty clear to me. I have 14 cities, I mean, I'm not too far away from the other idiots. But, I don't know. Of course, if I didn't go for guilds and all that crap, I could have already have built Oxford. On the other hand, I was fighting a war, so I'm not sure if I would have done that. But I did lose a lot of time, that's pretty clear, and it's not great. I need two missionaries actually. Yeah. Get another one here. Seite aus. I think whipping this might be worth it. Not sure, but I think it might be worth it. And we might want to wait for Oxford before. Wait for Oxford before. What is that? No. Not sure. I think it was a good idea. The economy is recovering. Well, why don't you do that? Will you have to start pumping the cottages now? Why don't you work that? Collaging here makes no sense without the food here, unfortunately. Oh, and here we have Hannibal's army. We have to watch him closely, actually. He was plotting, but he is not plotting anymore for now. We have to get more culture into this city. Yeah, it's a bit worrying that he might flip that. Here we have pretty good culture now. Well, it's not amazing. Maybe a theater, maybe a theater would go a long way to help here. Let's flick that in really quickly. I do think a theater would be. I think a theater would be good. I really do.
All the world's a stage, and all the men.
Oh no, a hippodrome. That's even.
They have their exits.
That's even better.
And one man in his time plays many.
I have no horses, but hey, wait. I do have horses. I'm giving them away to somebody. More statues. Maybe. Probably build things like markets now. As well. Oh, I got Hinduism. That's nice. That's nice. So I don't have to get it here then. Barbarian? What? Okay. Yeah, I think more statues there would be. Okay, let's get the Hippodrome here. Let's get it here after that. Gonna look at here in a moment. Doom-de-doom. I spread irrigation through here, maybe. Maybe. And you have to get a cottage here, probably. Oxford. 3 turns, huh? We can do it in 2 turns. I think it's worth it in 2 turns. To do it in 2 turns. It's probably worth it. Japan is plotting, can't reach me. Monty is plotting. I don't think he can even reach me. Maybe he can. But no. Yeah, he will attack somebody like Charlie, maybe. He hates everybody. Doesn't really matter. He's one angry guy. So my next target is democracy, or like constitution for representation, and then I will go printing press, I think. But first, well, I have many cottages. So you might think printing press, but really I have so much food that getting rep will bump up my beaker count by like 100 or 150. Think you can't really beat that, you know. In fact, let's build wealth and try to get there a bit quicker. Let's see, well, let's wait one more turn and then go for it. Or wait for Oxford. Because the money won't last if I do it now. Tough to say, really. I'll wait one more turn and it won't kill me. Yeah, some culture here. Okay, get that. Get the hippodrome here. Can you do that? You can. Okay, do I have to do that engineer guy? I do, okay. Fair enough. Be like that. Maybe hippodrome here would be good. Yep. Do that. Don't even have a lighthouse here. It's pretty funny. Okay, good. Now you can work. Maximize commerce, I think. Temple. Seems good. Grocer? Temple, then grocer, I think. And now I can windmill these tiles because I have built what I have to build, what I had to build. So now it's like, okay. Now it's like, okay, let's just work maximum commerce. Hippodrome. And why don't you work that? Thank you. Why don't you work that? Wouldn't that make more sense? Mansa is now in the free religion. Okay. Yeah, I was really worried that Hannibal would like conquer half a continent or conquer Mansa and run away with a game, but that has not happened yet. He has 14 cities, that's a lot. But I can take him. The bigger problem is I'm not sure I can take all of them by the time one of them wins the game. We might go and nuke them. Have to think about that a little bit. That's certainly an option. Okay, if I am not whipping at the moment, wouldn't it make sense to go into cast? I'm working a few workshops. On the other hand, I could whip a lighthouse here. Super lighthouse here and then go into cast from, or I will wait for representation. Yeah. Actually, no, I will loop because constitution will take me another few turns to, well, maybe not. Let's rush there right now. In fact, let's build research. I can't build research. That's good. Okay. No, I don't think I have time to switch and because then 5 turns later. Within 5 turns I want to go into representation and, oh, by the way, if I do that, oh my god, I have to build hippodromes because I'm gonna die with happiness. There are happiness issues in my cities. or there will be issues once I... maybe it's not that bad, actually. In fact, let's move these guys, like, here. Since I am about to leave Monarchy, they won't do anything for me in my cities. Look at this bastard going for Lib. Not sure why my score is so low. Now it bumped up a little bit, but I should have a higher score, man. I should be doing a bit better. I have conquered quite some land here. What a bastard taking my land here. Not sure I like that. Not sure I can do much about that either. What the hell is that? Yeah, that's okay. Lighthouse. So much food here. Once again, when I get a wrap, that's really gonna be pretty nice. Okay, can you just work cottages? So my culture game is pretty okay now, I think. Oh, what? How? Did he culture bomb that or what? That's bullshit. Meh. Maybe I can get that, but that was not the plan, you know? That was not the plan, dude. Two turns, here you go. Oh, why? Ah, because you got my fish. Oh, you prick.
A man does not have himself killed for a half pence a day or for a petty thing.
That's nice. Yeah.
In order to electrify.
You freaking idiot. Oh, how I hate him. I have to wipe him out. This game, it's... Yeah, I'm not sure, maybe he culture bombed that, or I don't know what he's doing, but I know I don't like it. Don't like it one bit. Maybe it's time to put another city here. Yeah, I'm just working crappy tiles here anyway. That's gonna be my last whip when I go into cast and into rep and all that crap. Okay, so what's going on here? Why do I get sheep? Feels like I should have I have sheep. I mean cow. Let's try that. Somebody else should give me clam. Why? Why am I joking? Am I getting clam? Why do you... Why am I joking? I'm not joking. Why don't they give me clam? I have clam. Why do I have clam? Okay, I have clam. Somehow. Okay, that's fine. So, last whip here. Two turn constitution. And nobody's plotting on me, I hope. National epic is being built. Let's not... Take this tile. I'm gonna whip a monastery here. I have a Sankor University. I think it makes some sense. Because look at that. I have passively, I have like 86 speakers. Just from all that, I think. And when I get rep, it's gonna even increase my passive research. I'm not even bleeding all that much gold now. Don't ask me that all the time, man. Why are you like that? And then we have to get banking and all the other stuff, of course. That's okay. Can you please? Thank you. Repair. Okay. Well, maybe like that. If I got a priest, I might make a shrine, I guess. Maybe. Hinduism is fairly well spread, I believe. Yeah. That would be, might be the big brain play here. It might. Not convinced about that. In fact, I'm pretty convinced that, maybe I should be doing that, huh? Giving that to this guy. Okay, constitution. Really important that we get that. That we got that. And now we go for printing press, because I have so many cottages. And you need printing press for democracy, so...
Or in any other way destroyed, except by the lawful judgment of his peers.
So two birds and all that. That's the wrong thing. I need that. Pacifism? Pacifism. Oh! Angora, no. That's not okay. That's bullshit. Oh no, I'm gonna lose that. Apparently. Oh my god. Can't really move all these guys out here either. Maybe warriors can do that. God damn it. That's annoying, that's really annoying. Nah. Why would you do that to me like that, Oh, I can go here. Not sure it matters all that much. Here I can share more food. Let's go here. Need another missionary now. I think I was building one. Where was that? Here. You take your tiles back, buddy. Okay. Okay, so my plan is here to go alphabet, printing press, and then democracy, I think. And switch into... Okay, I have to... I don't want to lose that, man. I really don't. But if it happens, it happens. Okay, I will take a break here, though, so thank you for watching, and I'll be back.